Okay. Jermaine Cole. Jermaine Cole. Jermaine Cole. It's gonna be some better car than the one you got. Always gonna be some new kicks than the one you rock. It ain't gonna be that until you love yours. She was in my math class. Long hair, brown skin with the fat ass. We used to sat pass and pass notes. She always laughed because I make jokes. It started off so innocent. What is this?
Minus books where it goes down so nah. Energy through your speakers and oh my god, it's so loud. Devilish business and I think he be on a roll now. Oh wow, uniting the culture all on his own. Now he's profile.
Well, what's good, hip hop society? And welcome back to another video. I gotta figure out how am I gonna do my intros a bit better, because at the moment I'll be rambling. But I haven't reacted to this, so I haven't even listened to this track yet. Why? Because I was lazy. Why? Because I thought he was gonna drop the fall off. Because Might Delete Later, Volume 1. 3 weeks later, Oaks are still waiting for the album to react, or whatever he's posting to react. So I figured, you know what, let me stop faffing. It's 3 weeks later, so I wonder how many views this will get. Probably zero. But here he went in. So here I am giving J. Cole my time. I love him, he's a dope, he's one of the best at the moment, running the game with Kendrick and Drake. But let's get into J Kizzy and see what he has to sizzy. Hold on there, little doggy. Might Delete Later. Well, at least he hasn't, so I can listen to it.
Powered up. It's powered up. Yeah, said I was finished, but I want another 2 summers. Hall of Famer hungrier than all the newcomers. Niggas swear they compared, but the truth humble. If you fuck 112, you couldn't do numbers. Hey, tell the label I got A's all throughout math. That mean I'm keen on the numbers and I count fast. You know it's money that you owe me, niggas phony. And I'm why Queen Phoenix walk the line, I'm about cash. Benjamin Button getting younger as the hours pass. Should do the freshman.
Was Joaquin Phoenix the guy who did that movie Walk the Line across the two buildings? Because if so, that's cold. And then he's talking about Benjamin Button, how he's getting younger fast. There were so many bars in that. And we're halfway through the track. I didn't realize it was only 2 minutes. Let's go back and see what we can catch. Do you want me to call it out? Let me just do it anyway. Because I'm a bar machine.
Powered up. Powered up. Yeah, said I was finished, but I want another two summers. Hall of Famer hungrier than all the newcomers. Niggas swear they compare, but the truth humble. If you fuck 112, you couldn't do numbers. Hey, tell the label I got A's all throughout math. That mean I'm keen on the numbers and I count fast. You know it's money that you owe me, niggas phony. And I'm why Queen Phoenix walk the line, I'm about cash. Benjamin Button getting younger as the hours pass.
Okay.
A freshman cover twice, I'm never outclassed.
Okay.
A rap nigga breathing that could outlast the fall off.
What is like about fresh
cash? Benjamin Button getting younger as the hours pass. Should do the freshman cover twice, I'm never outclassed.
Okay.
That nigga breathing that can
he's
outlet.
A freshman, he's never outclassed. Freshmen don't be skipping classes because they're new to the school, so they're gonna keep their record intact for the minute. But the minute you get more comfortable, you can start skipping class. But what he meant by that is, call me a freshman because he's never outclassed. No one's gonna outclass him, and he's never outside of class. That's a little bit, a little scheme he's got
going
there.
Do the freshman cover twice, I'm never outclassed.
Oh! Did the freshman cover twice? I didn't catch that. He's been put on the XXL freshman cover twice because he's never outclassed, because no one's better than him, so they may as well use him twice. Apologies for my confusion.
is phony and I'm why Queen Phoenix walk the line. I'm about cash. Benjamin Button getting younger as the hours pass. Should do the freshman cover twice. I'm never outclassed. It's not a rap, nigga, breathing that could outlast. The fall off is like hole dropping reasonable doubt last.
That was fire. The fall off, which is what we're waiting for, Jay, is what would have happened if Jay-Z dropped the Blueprint last. Nah. This album better be fire, J. Cole, or else you just hopped us for next.
Should do the freshman cover twice, I'm never outclassed. It's not a rap, nigga, breathing that could outlast. The fall off is like hole dropping reasonable doubt last.
A reasonable doubt, not the Blueprint. Sorry. Reasonable doubt, not the Blueprint. Either way, fire.
Learn all about stashing. When niggas prone to shoot first and run their mouth last. And if you run your mouth, bitch, you going now sad. Home kick getting slid on, you a mouse pad.
Woo! On the low ski. You're a mouse pad? You getting slid first? You're a mouse pad? That's diabolical. That is diabolical.
Shoot first and run their mouth last. Yes. And if you run your mouth, bitch, you going now sad. Whole click getting slid on, you a mouse pad. I'm the one that niggas fear on the low ski. Heard them talking like we peers, but they grossly mistaken, and it's blatant. Crocodile tears, niggas know I'm on a tear that they don't see. My dogs only shed tears and emojis.
Okay.
The hemisphere splitting proceeds. How dare
my dogs only shed tears and emojis when they're sharing the crying laughing or the crying face. Not in real life. These guys are cold. But I reckon you should cry everyone every now and then. Just, you know, let that shit out.
Crocodile tears, niggas know I'm on a tear that they don't see. My dogs only shed tears and emojis. We in another hemisphere splitting proceeds. How dare a nigga rub his hands on this trophy? I vividly remember who was there.
Who was there, Jay?
Niggas hit my line when they want something. That's a dub, it ain't love if it costs something. Niggas hit my phone up when they need something. I can't recall a time when you gave me something.
Okay.
Chopped off the top, nigga, I achieved something. Drop down, bitch, let me see something. Niggas hit my phone up when they need something. I can't recall a time when you gave me something. March 16 in the fucking teen summit. The boys kiss rain when they see the king coming. They know I run things like the police coming.
Is that the end? I waited 2 whole minutes for that beat to drop. For you to cut me off when I get into the fucking bar. Oaks, J. Cole's onto something. I wonder when this fall off album is going to drop. Because that was dope. That was fire. The beat drops and then he cuts the track. Because he knew how dope it was. He knew it would be entrenched into this track. And then he knew that he would take it away from us. Like taking a lollipop out of a toddler's mouth. What are you thinking? Bring back the beat. I'm not even going to rewind it because I feel like if J. Cole says I can't listen, I can't listen. But anyway, let me know what you thought of the My Delete Later Volume 1. I know you guys have probably already heard it before me, long before me, but here's your boy 2 weeks later coming through with the reactions. You can always count on me. That's a fucking sad story. But let me know what you thought of the track. Let me know what you thought of the react. Like, share, and comment. Ring that bell. You know what happens. Peace out. And I'll wear. Catch you on the next video.
Books where it goes down so not energy to your speakers and oh my god it's so loud. Devilish business and I think he be on a roll now. Oh wow, uniting the culture all on his own. Now he's profound.